to listen to the school radio on either your iPad or your iPod or your iPhone, just make sure, number one, you're connected to the school Wi-Fi, so BGS Guest. Ask somebody for the password if you don't know what it is. And you'll need to go to the App Store, and you will need to download an app called TuneIn Radio, okay? Go for the free version, so not the pro one, because you have to pay for it. So get that downloaded, and when it's downloaded, open it up, and you'll get a screen like that. Okay, and the first thing to click on is My Presets, which is this one with the sort of heart sign next to it. And you've got to click here where it says Add Custom URL. Okay, and that will come up with this box here. Now, basically, the address we need to type in is the school as the IP address of the radio station, okay, which is http://. Zoom in on this actually so you can see it a little bit easier. Okay, so it's 10.16.2.200:8000. Okay, and that will come up with custom stream down there. So press on custom stream. And we'll just zoom out a little bit. Oops, that's in. Let's go the other way. And down here it will say connecting. And then buffering. And there we go. And it's playing. And then, much like on Android, you can just leave it playing and you can go back and go on your Facebook or Twitter or whatever you want to do. And that's how to do it.